Okay, there we go. Game on! However, it does seem to cut out the text. It's a bit annoying. Every time I cut away from the game, then it means that the sound goes. Okay, here we go then. So for those of you who are uninitiated, I have been looking forward to this game a ridiculous amount. And I'm just taking a second to take in the 65 Days of Static soundtrack in the background, because they're one of my favourite bands of all time, and they've done the soundtrack to this game. Oh, right, let's see what we're up with then. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool aligning laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. Okay, so where are we? Bakuchiol Amcom in the Euclid Galaxy. Okay. Right. Yes. Everybody should love the soundtrack for this game, because 65 Days of Static are just awesome, and if you haven't listened to them before, go out, buy their albums, listen to them on Spotify, because they are truly fantastic. I have unredeemed items, collect them in the options menu. Okay, let's have a look at what my unredeemed items are. Redeem bonus content. Woo! That'll be my pre-order bonuses then. So this is my slightly better ship now, is it? Well, they're all critically damaged. Okay. Okay, so what have we got here? We've got hyperdrives and phase beams. So let's transfer items across. So we don't need launch thrusters or pulse engines. The deflector shield are okay. Photon cannons we've got. And carite sheet. Okay, so we'll transfer that across. And we'll transfer across photon cannons if we can, can't we? No, we can't transfer them. Okay, so that's what we'll do. We'll have the new ship, thank you very much. Okay, so this is my starship. Nice. Okay, so my thrusters are damaged. So I need to go and deal with that then. E to exit. Okay, there we go. Right, so let's have a look at what's kicking around out here. What have we got? Damaged machinery. Okay. What else do we have? It's a light. Okay. Ooh, what's the buzzy thing? What are you, buzzy thing? Gather iron from small rocks. Okay, so we can't do that. Yeah, my ship's not looking too healthy by the look of it. Okay, let's have some guidance. I think I could do with some. Okay. Let's have a wander around then. Let's see what we've got in the environment. Teleportizing is an exosuit. Tab is for inventory, I see, and then stuff from there can go to the ship. Okay, that's cool. Right, let's have a wander around this planet then. Small rocks? No. Strange looking flowers on top of the hillside. Let's go up here and have a look. I'm not sure whether they're going to eat me or whether I'm going to eat them. Ugh, the moving things. Nope, stay away from the moving things. Yes, by all means, Rami, do provide me some helpful insight, because at the moment I haven't got a damn clue what I'm doing. What? I don't like that. That doesn't sound good. Gather iron from small rocks. Okay. These look like small rocks. Yay! And we've got iron. Fantastic. I assume I need more. Yay, there we go. Okay, so inventory, and let's see what we've got. Broken things. I don't have broken things in my inventory. Ah, you mean on my ship? Okay. So let's teleport things back to my ship. There we go. Transfer. Okay, cool. Prepare starship launch thrusters. Craft a sheet. Okay, nothing we can do there, so let's find the ship. The ship's over here. Right. Okay, troll back to the ship. La 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 la, troll la 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 la. What's that flashing? Nothing. Okay, that was a bit rubbish. T to toggle torch. Ooh. Okay, I have things and stuff. I don't like the fact that protection's falling. Okay, so here we go. So this tells me what things I need to do. So I need 4 of those to fix it. Okay, and we need to use these things to create them, I assume. In the multi-tool. Okay, so here we go. Multi-tool scanner requires carbon to repair. So we need to find carbon. Okay, cool. Right, well then let's leg it out of the ship again. And go and find some carbon. Okay, so back up onto the ridge. Pants have carbon. I have to take off my pants. I don't think I'm going to be taking off my pants. Right, okay, where are we? Plants. Nope, that's more iron, but I could use more iron. Any old iron. There we go, more iron. Nope, that's a flashy thing. Platinum. Okay. Here, another flashy thing. No, no taking off pants for you. Plutonium. Okay. That's not a sound I like. That's the sound of something going to kill me. Is that iron? Okay, lots of iron lying around. I don't want iron, I want carbon. Where do we find carbon? You flashies. More plutonium. Okay, we have that. That's more plutonium. I'm sure we can collect lots of it. Life support at 75%. That can't be good either. La la la. Lasering things. Okay, big plants. Let's see that means. Hopefully the things that are going to eat me aren't over here anymore. There we go, carbon. Yay! Okay. I don't have TeamSpeak set up at the moment, I'm afraid, Graham. Right, okay, so now can we go in and fix the scanner? Yes. Huzzah! Fixed. And that's fixed too. Okay, so that's the multi-tool all working properly. So then, how do we scan things? Let's have a look. So, Carite sheets. How do I create these? Presumably using iron. Okay, so let's transfer stuff back to the ship then. Carbon, platinum, iron, plutonium, and your trade commodity. Okay, so that's fine. Multi-tool. How to press C to activate the scanner. There we go. This is almost as much as a kind of wandering around in the dark as Elite Dangerous is when you start it. Interact with some zinc. Okay. So, let's see about wandering back to the ship. Scanning. And see whether we can build things to fix the ship. I wonder whether we need to be in the ship in order to do that. There we go, back to the ship. Another flashy thing! Ah, no, okay, I can't do anything with that. Okay, so, into the ship. Okay, so, Carite sheet. Okay, I'm at a loss now for how to build stuff. So, do I use iron? No. Transfer that. Oh, hang on. There we go. Craft product. I see. There we go. Ha ha ha. I have you now. Yes, I have you now. And then. Oh, no, I need more iron. God damn it. Okay. Back outside with you. Fetch more iron. That's not a good sounding noise. It sounds like someone else's ship. I don't want someone else to arrive. That would be bad. Okay, there we go. So. Okay, we have lots more iron. So now if we go into inventory. There. Crafty craft craft. Another one of those. And then we can. How do we move and stack? Okay, well, I think we have enough now to fix that. So, let's prepare that. Yay, that's done. Okay, so pulse engine now. We need more Carite sheets. Okay. So, more iron required. Blow up landscape, get iron. However, my mining beam is now at 16, 15, 14. That's probably not good. That's probably going to die at some point. Okay, inventory. Make more things. Make more things. Fix thing. Now I need heridium. 200 bits of it. Okay. To you. How does one gather those things then? There we go, heridium deposit. Wander, wander, wander. There we go. Not far now. Hopefully I won't expire before I get there. But it seems an awfully long way. I'm concerned that the local beasties are going to jump out on me at any second. Yes, I know where I'm going. La la la, la 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 la, walk, walk. What are you? You on the way? Zinc. Yay, we'll have some zinc. I can't click a right stick. I'm now on mouse and keyboard. So maybe shift? Yay! There we go. Make big holes in a thing. Okay, life support being low isn't a good thing. Right. Okay, so do we have enough of that now? Iridium. Exosuit. Iridium. I have... Nope, not enough, so carry on blasting. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Okay, that's not good. Okay, so we need to recharge the mining beam with isotope elements. Okay, so I need to go and find some of them. That's not fun. Okay. Isotope things. There we go, an isotopy thing, that'll do. Marvellous. Hopefully we won't die before we get it. Where are you? There we go.
Weapon charge depleted.
Okay. Okay, Q. There we go. Did we get anything? In which case I've probably left a whole bunch back at the ship. So let's look at the ship. We'll get carbon or plutonium. Out of range! God damn it! La 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 la. Try again! Nope, out of range. Boo hiss. Oh, that can't be good. So, plutonium. Nope, still out of range. Although I think it's probably a good idea to go and hide in my ship for a little while. So that's what I'm going to do. It's getting very hot out here now. 56 degrees. Pasty goth boy is about to melt. Minutes in the sun and I will die. There we go. Quick, return to the ship. Hide from the nasty burny thing in the sky. At this point I haven't checked. Is there only one nasty burny thing in the sky? Yeah, it looks like a nasty burning thing. A couple more planets. Anyway, in the ship before you die. Okay, so now... Oh, I have enough iridium. Okay. Cool. Fixed. Okay, so I want to recharge the scanner. Multi-tool. Mining beam. So, starship. We want plutonium. And possibly some carbon. Okay, and then we can go to the multi-tool. And we can recharge that. Can we? Yep. Hurrah! There we go. Yeah, okay, so that thing is F to use. Okay.
Objective complete.
So let's have a look at that then. Options for discovery. Ah, I see. Utbursen. Okay. That's not a great name. So, what are we going to call it? We're going to rename it. And I'm not calling it Wonky Spanner. I will call the system... Arcadia. We'll go with Fantasy Realms as a naming convention on this. And we can change the name of this one. And we will rename this one. So if this is a planet, Arcadia is the system. So we'll call it Quiddity. All right, yeah, I'll go with that. That one works. Okay, so now we've done that and we can upload. There we go, we have uploaded. And we have units. Huzzah! Okay, so... What do we have left to fix now? Let's have a look at our broken stuff. So we need to charge this. Charge plutonium. And we need to charge that with thermium 9. Okay. So let's try and find some thermium 9. Okay. So what's this F? Ooh, it did a thing. Cool. Okay, so I take it then that we need to go off into space to do the next bit then, do we? Hold W to take off. Woohoo! And we're off. Ah, I know this bit of music. Is this the one red parallax, I think? Fly Starship into space. Hold W to accelerate. Okay. Yeah, I think I just used the visual scanner thing. It's hold down F to do it, and so I did. But then it happened, so space to engage boost. Force engine offline. Okay. And that looks like space to me. Awesome! Ooh, there's lots of other things around. Okay, we have asteroids. Don't think we're quite out of the woods yet. Well, out of the atmosphere. So let's keep going. Scanning things. Yay, we got some thorium 9, so we literally just blow things up to collect it. Okay, cool. And then we can slow down. Oh, we don't want to go backwards. Going backwards is bad. Okay, so can we recharge this with this? Awesome. Okay. We are in space. It's very red, and there's lots of ships here. Activate hyperdrive. Ooh. Okay, scan for discoveries. We got 5 planets, 1 moon. Okay. There we go. I don't understand how I can have discovered something if there's ships here.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Okay. With a beacon transmission. Do I go and find the beacon? There we go. Okay. Yes, there we go. Aliens don't count? What, as in they're enumerate? Faster? Yay, we can. slow down a little. There we go. Yeah, there's the beacon on a planet. Okay, interesting. Blow up more things in space. Okay, you can't crash. Okay, well that's a bit not like Elite Dangerous then. In Elite Dangerous you can crash lots and die. Yeah. See, I hit something. Whoa! So the chances of successfully navigating an open asteroid field are approximately 12 million to 1. Never tell me the odds. I took a bit of a bump on my shields there, but I'm sure I'll be fine. See, that's you getting me into trouble where I'm saying I can go as fast as I like and I can't crash. I crashed! Into an asteroid! I'm assuming you can crash onto the landscape. Oh, is it taken over? D to initiate landing. There we go. Does it land for you? Yeah, marvellous. Useful ship. Copious bang. Okay. Beacon transmission is over there. It's a very purple planet. And it's rather hilly. And it has things and stuff. Purple anymore. It must be morning. Only purple at night. So, there's my camera. What do you do? Ooh, things. Things and stuff. Kill the tree for carbon. Zap the tree. I am scanning them. Scanning them with that thing. But you have to scan them with that thing as well? Ah, yes you do. I see. Cool. Cool. Yes, your actual machinery. Ooh. Phase beam companion unit. Sweet. Oh, there's a question mark. Question marks are good. Follow the question mark. I'll come back to the beacon in a bit. There's a question mark.
Ground protection falling.
Thormium 9 on the planet now. This question mark seems like it's a long way away. It's leading me astray. How do I get the question? Whoa! 25%? That's not good, that's terrifying. Where's my ship? I need to get back to my ship quickly. Run to the ship. I don't want to die in this frozen landscape. I can't be exhausted. Quick, back to the ship. Don't die. Less dying. Hide in the ship. Yay. Okay, that's a bit better. So do you manually... I see. Okay, so does that not recharge in your ship, then?
Technology recharge.
Okay, that's cool. Right. There we go. We've hidden in the ship, and we've done that. So, let's connect. Okay. Question mark's down there, but no. Let's go and do the beacon first. Because that's what we came here for. Run, Forest, run! Take a moment to scan the floor. Ah, I've already discovered that one. Okay. La 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 la. What are you, massive thing? And dwarf might. Okay. Right. Beacon. Ooh. Stuff. More stuff and things. Sweet. Ooh. An outpost. Awesome. So we have life signs kicking around. That's potentially what the question mark was then. Have we scanned you yet? Yes, we have. Okay, and what's that big thing there? That's lots of iridium. And we need iridium, don't we? Okay, well, let's just zap the hell out of it and get the iridium. I really do hope this isn't some kind of monolith that they worship, otherwise they're going to kick my ass when I get to the settlement. And I really don't want them to kick my ass when I get to the settlement. Now, if I do this, is it going to fall over and kill me? It's held up by the tiniest thing at the bottom! Okay, shall we? Yeah, alright, let's do it. Nope, it's floating! I'm gonna say that this has got to be something that they're looking at, otherwise it wouldn't just be randomly there. Oh, hang on. Yeah, there were boxes of stuff, weren't there?
Inventory full.
Inventory full. Okay, then we need to chuck some stuff back to the ship then, surely. Okay, let's transfer to the ship. Transfer to the ship. We'll transfer that to the ship. We don't need it. We don't need platinum with us. I'll put that into the ship. What's that? Okay, that can go to the ship as well. Zinc. And then we'll keep some iron and some carbon. Okay, cool. And then, yeah, let's grab stuff. Stuff. And more stuff. Right, I'm going back to the beacon, because there were boxes of stuff there that I missed. Minus 38 degrees. Okay, so this is the planet the pasty goth boy likes. Okay, and more stuff on you. Okay, cool. So, now I wonder if you can fix the thermal part of your suit, can you? Yes, you can. There we go. Okay, so we can do that. That's fine. What are you? Good luck charms. Okay. Okay, so you can't stack them. Fair enough. Right, okay. Let's go and... Oh no, that question mark's still there! Okay, well, there's one down here, so we'll head down to that question mark. And then once we've done the question mark, then we'll head up to... there. You're a new tree. I think I've discovered you. Yay! That looks like an interesting thing on the hillside. Run around the bottom of the hill. Ooh, noises. Noises are terrifying. Forty-5 seconds to the thing. What's the thing? Yeah, okay, I see. So you can fly around the planet on your ship, rather than having to walk everywhere like I'm currently doing. Ooh.
Life support power low.
Okay, so it's like a sector, and you claim it. That's cool. Sweet. Things and stuff. Ooh, titanium. It says destroy, but that doesn't seem to be happening. Okay, so let's Shall we go back to the ship then? Where's the ship? The ship's up there. How far to the ship? It's only a minute. Okay. Leg it back to the ship then, and then we'll have a bit of a fly around and see what we can find. It really is a very, very pretty game. Too late now, I've run away. I'll know for next time. Presumably you just swap in the inventory. Okay, some pretty looking purple things. I'm just going to investigate the pretty looking purple things. Lots of stuff. Run across the hilltops. Okay, cool. Not enough fuel. Of course there isn't enough fuel. Okay, so now let's recharge the plutonium.
Technology recharging.
So I need a warp cell to charge my hyperdrive. Okay, cool. So hopefully that's what we'll find at the place with the thing. Fly over and find some aliens. Slow down and press E to land. Okay, that seems like a bad place to be leaving my ship. I don't like that. Oh, God damn it. Ah, sweet. Okay, well, I'll get on with getting the podcast out fairly soon then. Okay, do I have any more plutonium? No, I probably don't. Get back in the ship for a second. No, I don't. Okay, so I need to find some plutonium. Okay, that was silly of me. Okay, I am ridiculously high up on the top of a mountain. So that's going to be fun to get back to. Yeah, look at that! Ridiculous steep drop. Yeah, none of this is helping me get down off this mountain. Scan stuff. That looks like plutonium down there then. Ah, I have a jetpack. I'd forgotten about the jetpack, because I haven't used it. I don't have a gun. I'm running away. Yeah, they just kicked my ass for no reason whatsoever. Okay, so let's carry on, try and find the homestead, or whatever it is, an outpost before I die! Okay, how does one use the jetpack thing? Exosuit. Jetpack. Hold space to take off. Okay, there we go. Ah! Okay, I fell from a great height. That wasn't good. Okay, so yes, use jetpack sparingly. Okay, arriving at the outpost. Hello. Ooh. Well, I already have a hyperdrive, surely. Yeah, okay. Okay, none of that. What else is around here? A locked door. Okay. Well, let's leave again, shall we? So we can hide indoors. That's good. Right. Okay. I need a bypass chip. Okay. It's ridiculously cold out here. I think I'm going to have to hide indoors until it gets a bit warmer. There we go. Okay, while that's stabilising, I think that I'm going to have to go and make a cup of tea! Because I'm dying for a cup of tea. Okay, so I'm going to leave you to it for now. I may well be back on in a little while. So, yeah, thank you very much for sharing my first steps in No Man's Sky. And I'll be back soon.